Hi there, my name is Rebecca, and today I will show you how to download, update, and delete maps on your Navionics app. These options are available within the Boating app during the initial free trial or after purchasing a yearly subscription to a coverage area. You will need an internet connection in order to download your maps, Wi-Fi or cellular. You may download portions of your maps when you open the Navionics app. Just go to Menu and tap Download Maps. A selection box will appear on the screen, and you can use the pins on the corners of the selection box to adjust the area. Nautical charts and sonar charts are automatically selected. Tap the plus symbol and select the Navionics satellite overlay with sonar chart shading if you want to include this overlay. Then tap the download button to begin downloading your charts. When an internet connection is available, charts can also be downloaded by zooming in an area of interest at less than 1 nautical mile. The downloaded map is as large as the current screen. Downloaded maps will appear highlighted and are permanently stored on your device. To view highlighted areas of downloaded maps, your map overlays should be off. Just go to Menu, Map Options, and select No Overlay. During an active 1-year subscription, you can update either sections of your charts by following the download map instructions, or update all previously downloaded maps by going to Menu, Update Maps. There you will see an estimate of the additional space the update will require, and you can tap the blue Update button to proceed or tap Later to cancel. Also included in your yearly subscription is the ability to delete maps. Just go to the App menu and hit Delete Maps. Just like in Download Maps, a selection box will appear on your screen. Use the pins on the corners of this selection box to adjust the area you wish to remove. Once you have chosen this area, tap the red Delete button. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.